Michael Bing.
Hi, I'm Whitney.
And my name is Emma. Today we're going to be talking about this big blue bin.
Haven't we all seen it before in every classroom? Isn't it just a bigger trash can?
Actually, this is a recycling bin, and it's meant for recyclable purposes only.
But what is recycling?
Hi, I'm Sweat.
And I'm Anna.
Recycling is a process of turning something old and turning it to something new again.
For instance, take this water bottle. If I were to throw it away, it would go to the landfill and take 1,000 years to decompose. But if I were to throw it in the recycling, it could become a new water bottle.
But why should I care?
Hi, I'm Faith.
And I'm Lydia.
Recycling keeps our school, earth, and community clean.
Recycling sends the message that we care about West, Nampa, and our earth.
But what can you recycle?
Is this can recyclable?
This aluminum can is recyclable.
Is this paper plate recyclable?
Unfortunately not. It has food on it, so you have to throw it away.
Is this water bottle recyclable?
Yes, but make sure you take off the lid and put it in the trash first.
Are these wrappers recyclable?
No, they aren't.
Piece of paper recyclable?
All paper recyclable.
Is this glass jar recyclable?
It is.
But not at West Middle School.
Is this cardboard recyclable?
It is.
Teacher.
In review, from this point on, this is a recycling bin, not a trash can.
The things that are recyclable are paper, a water bottle without the lid, cardboard, aluminum cans, and beyond West Warriors, thank you.